Welcome to Monarch, the tool that will transform how you organize your financial life. Let's talk about how to get started. Step one is to connect your accounts. The more accounts you add, the more complete your net worth picture will be. You can include anything you owe or own, like bank accounts, credit cards, investments, real estate, crypto, or even your friend's IOU. Monarch works with three data providers to securely sync your accounts. If you share finances with a partner, you can connect everyone's accounts to allow you to get a full picture together. Once your accounts are connected, Monarch will pull in the historical data your bank was able to share with us, usually 3 to 6 months worth, and will start to categorize transactions for you. You can customize categories according to your personal preferences, but we'll walk you through that in another video. Now, let's give you a quick tour of Monarch, starting with your dashboard. This can be considered your home base, where you'll see a quick snapshot of your finances like net worth, spending trends, recent transactions, your savings goals, and upcoming charges like subscriptions or rent. You can customize your dashboard so that what's most important to you is front and center. I love having the budget widget set right at the top showing expenses so I can see where I am in my flex spending with one quick glance. You can also customize your dashboard on the mobile app and even add widgets to your phone if you're on iOS. Get a view of your total net worth in the accounts page and watch it grow over time. All your accounts and their balances can be found on this page, so you no longer have to juggle multiple apps for this info. You can also customize account names in a way that makes the most sense to you. Monarch also has a number of ways to see where your money is going. Fan favorite is the Sankey diagram for your cash flow on the reports page. And I personally love the cash flow section that shows me spending by category or group. You can slice, dice, and filter reports to get quick insights that can help you find places to save and optimize your finances. And finally, you can create a budget customized to your lifestyle so that you can spend money with more joy and less stress. We're just scratching the surface of all you can do with Monarch. We'll dive deeper into how to use each of these areas and get the most out of Monarch in additional videos. So connect those accounts, start exploring, and we'll see you in the next one.